Are you tired of carving terrible faces in wood? If so, 5 ways to ruin your wood carving. Feed it to a dog. Burn it in a fire. Do the rain dance on it. Throw it from a high place. Hi-ya! Carve giant X's on it. Run it over with your car. Or you could listen to your wife and stop making awful wood carvings and take fundamentals of wood carving school. Designed to take your wood carving to the next level.